Flip. Lose. Yeah. Yeah. That money wanna marry me. I do. I do. Skeleton. Yeah. Floss. Since a youngin', all I did was want a nigga. Ain't no frontin' in the shit I do. Yeah, movin' niggas like I'm overseas. Movin' niggas, they don't know it's these. I do. Yeah, gettin' money since a youngin', all I did was want a nigga. Ain't no frontin' in the shit I do. Yeah, movin' niggas like I'm overseas. Movin' niggas, they don't know it's these. Ride suspicious with the Glock, extended, hit the spot of nigga.
B-side show, you already know.
Yo,
what our peoples, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, B-side channel.
You know what I'm saying? If you fuck with any show, fuck with the B-side show. Yep. Yeah, man.
Anti-trap music. Get with the movement.
What's up, B-side?
We're back, man. Hey, yo, thanks everybody that's tuned in. We got tacos and beer in the building. Chicana con hambre tacos. Same Moth Brew Company in the building. Thank you guys for coming through. We got our next guest in the building. And first, before you introduce yourself, I want to say it's always good seeing you guys under the things that we have to talk about. Not so much in that state, but it's always good seeing you guys. So go ahead and introduce your guys selves, man. There it goes.
Hola, Martin.
Oh, wait. Let me make sure we're live first. Yeah, Martin's not a rapper. What up, Martin? How you doing, bro? Yeah, we're good. We'll turn it up right now.
Martin, representing for AEF Productions. I'm here with my boy, Nick.
Mr. Bruce motherfucking Wayne.
Bruce motherfucking Wayne, Sullen in the building, all that stuff, AEF, man. Let's go ahead and get into it, man. you guys could explain the situation the way you guys feel best, but we got a benefit show coming up this weekend, right?
Yeah, we got a benefit show going off this Saturday night in Santana at Malone's. Kicks off at 8 p.m. It's put on by Gig Boss. Shout outs to Gig Boss. Thank you for putting this on. Basically, it's to help our brother Vic out, who's the lead front man for AEF, which they just recently, a year ago, changed the name of the band to Below the Fault Line. But you guys probably all know him for All Else Fails. Anyways, Vic's been going through it. You know, he had some stuff happen that's, strategy.
Yeah, and it's sad to talk about, you know, the whole situation, but what we want to do is all the people that, you know Victor, were influenced by his music, touched by his music, seen him perform, whatever it is, man, artists, whatever, make sure you guys get through and try to support the cause, man. One more time, the event, and then who's some of the people on the bill, man?
Some of the people on the bill are the Chimps, X and O.
Forever.
Okay.
And a bunch of awesome groups.
Okay.
And I mean, first of all, I just want to thank everyone that has supported, you know, that knows what happened to Victor, you know, everyone reaching out. I mean, what happened and afterwards now, what he's going through is a miracle. Where he's at now, you know what I mean? And I also want to thank you guys for having me.
Oh, you know it's fam, bro, but what I want to do, ask you, though, on that note is, how is he doing right now, man? What's the update right now? Well,
for his stage, like, he's been out of the hospital now, so he's had a couple more surgeries, but
okay. For
what he's going, he's doing great.
Okay, good, man. Hey, good, and shouts again, once again, to everybody that's been helping out with the event, with the not only this event, but just helping out, you know, with the, you know, the funds they got going on, the GoFundMe and all.
Yeah,
that.
Yeah, definitely want to thank everybody that's helped out with the GoFundMe, because it exceeded, you know, what the original amount was set for, which means, you know, a lot of people are looking out, you know, without going into big, you know, details, but, you know, you know, Vic had somebody that he trusted in his home beginning of the year, and this guy took it upon himself to you know, do some fucking horrific things that, you know, our boy, you know, he's been pretty much hospitalized for most of this since the new year started. And we've lost loved ones over it. And it's something that, you know, it's a nightmare. It's something that I don't wish on nobody. I hope no one ever has to deal with that, you know, and I know Vix feels the same way, but he's doing really well. You know, out of everything that's gone on, like, this guy is overcoming, and that just shows, you know, how much of a fighter our brother really is.
That's right, yes, man. What a big man. Thank you for all your contributions and coming by the show, for reals, being a homie of ours, man. So, you know, we always got to have you guys' back, whatever you guys do as well, man. You already know that. Thank you guys for coming through, and let them know the event one more time, man.
Yeah, it's going down this Saturday night at Malone's in the city of Santana in Orange County, 8 p.m. So, you know, come through, man. Like, you know, even if it's not your cup of tea, the music is going on. You know, everything's going to help Vic out. Like I said, man, this guy's too much, you know, to, you can ask anybody to go through this. You know, and then every donation helps.
That's right, man. Yeah. Make sure you guys look into that, man. Below the Fault Line, AEF Productions, Sullen's in the building, backing this up as well. B-side show, you already know, man. Thank you guys for coming through, man. Make sure you guys support that event. We'll be right back after this with the four tour in the building, man. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go in that bag and find my wallet.
Which one is it?
It's the one that said bad motherfucker.
When I said BMF, I ain't talking no gang shit. Bad motherfucker, as real as it can get. Raw rhyme spitting with a bad drinking habit. Come party with your boys, just don't come empty handed. Slander trump your team when it comes to these bars. You might be cool in your scene, but you can't fuck with ours. Chasing pipe dreams, trying to reach for the stars. No more talking about playing, it's a changing of the. on. Ain't Batman and Robin, we more Pippin and Rodman. Stick to your plot and don't be missing your noggin. How can I take them serious? This bitch is a target. Condolences and prayers for the dearly departed. They made a few songs, the response was lukewarm. To say they wanna eat, but wait till the food's gone. Stop waiting for your push, get up and move on. Why ease up now, my momentum is too strong.
All you bitches know, I'm a bad motherfucker.
And under knowledge, no, you never get the trophy one. I'm charged up like a Mofi, bruh. I swear I'm so over ya, I stay different. Well, y'all Tony and Tony, son. That's what I'm feeling like the only one. Yeah, that's not with the story. I'm not with the drama, not with the Maury. I'm never on anything but the whole truth on collection, like a toll booth on collection, like you owe me some. Cause I get what I work for, man. It's kinda crazy that I don't talk about what I design.
I'm here like you owe me some. I'm out here like you owe me some.
Underground till I'm overpaid. Overhead so they pray for me. I done heard it all before. What the fuck could you say to me? I done lost it all before. What the fuck could you take from me? Better hide that safe from me. As if you hide you safe from me, you owe me something. Ain't got the answer, sway no Kanye shoulder shrug. Females never get emojis or emotions from them. Flame the blunt and we lit. Ooh, take me up to the ship while I'm laying up with this chick. Tell her, wake me up when we reach. Fuck it, cut the call, cut the bitch off, cut the record, cut the jack. Hustle bricks, cop the cold. Grind a nug, got the wood, cut the tip. Chug a fifth, crush a pill, what's the difference? Fuck it, death is guaranteed. Like, yeah, this crown is heavy, but it's custom fitted. Who else could wear it but me?
I'm out here like you owe me some. 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 Owe me some. I'm out here like you owe me some.
Owe me some.
I'm out here like you owe me some. Owe me some. I'm out here like you owe me some. Owe me some.
Yeah. I need that money, them Cinos like I play piano. Woo. I need my Phantom with a dirty